Hey, shelled in to Rico.
Ah, I should have figured you'd survive. What do you need?
Well, you've sure put a bee in Di Ravello's bonnet, and Costa del Porto is about to suffer the brunt of his, disappointment. I thought you and your pal would like to know.
Thanks, Sheldon. Mario, you there?
I heard it. I'll meet you outside of town.
They use a vehicle's speed to power up, then they explode. I'm not sure if that's on purpose, but it's a great for blowing up Di Ravello's forces. Wanna take a whirl?
Thank you.
cars before the night of the bonfires, Alinko.
Oh, not
I hope you're not rusty. Take a spin and see how well you can.
Engaging the target. All units converge on the following coordinates. Target is at large. Re-establish visual contact immediately. This is dispatch. Request received. Reinforcements en route. We've lost visual contact. All units, fan out and search. Target escaped. Resume normal patrol.
Since you took out this base already, we filled it up with the stolen chunks of DiRavello's infrastructure. Want to get in a little practice in the art of chaos, fratre?
Rest? Or maybe a parachute ride?
Thank you.
Drop this car anywhere you like from now on. Rico, not sure why you brought it, but we got it.
Look up there!
Track for the cause. Viva la revolution. For you from now on.
Thank you.
a nice car, Rico. It's ready for drop now. Just say the word.
Perfect parking space. Thank you. everyone. My psychiatric evaluator misunderstood the importance of giving me a clean bill of health. I explained that I do not lack a sense of moral responsibility. I simply disagree with his morality, or rather, his mortality. So begins my military career. The chessboard now lay before me, filled with the possibility of